getting ready for Sinner's action battle. What can you tell us about these two competitors?
Well, I can say that both of these superstars come into this match incredibly hungry to prove their dominance here tonight. But as we all know, only one will walk away with their arm raised in victory.
Action is underway, and in this one, I wouldn't attempt to predict what's going to happen. I'd just be ready for anything. Sometimes that's all you can do. Blackjack, face first. Ooh, what impact! Using the knee as a weapon. Oh my goodness, crushing it! Oh, he's got him here, he's got him up!
And...
He's not looking like himself here. He's really going to need to create some space for himself.
There's just no way to prepare yourself for the mental and physical anguish you go through when competing in a Hell in a Cell match.
This match is so evenly contested right now that it's almost impossible to pick a winner. I guess we'll just have to settle in and enjoy the action. Oh, what a slam!
Landed him.
Right in the back of the neck. Knocked him right off his feet.
Yeah, no kidding.
He's starting to stumble here.
We all know, though, this guy has plenty of fight left in him.
This is nothing, Cole. If this match marches on, he's going to be put through a heck of a lot more than this.
The good news for him is that he doesn't appear to have taken too much offense up to this point, but that can obviously all change here.
It'll take more than that.
bottom right. Now the old vicious head crank. Look at the torque. Grounds him. I didn't realize he had such a glass jaw. Digging deep for a kick out. Too soon. Look at this. Northern Lights. Set it up. That's gonna leave a mark. Oh boy, he is rolling. Here we go. Oof. Here's his chance. Look out, there he goes. Knocked right off his feet. And he gets the shoulder up. Not even close. Oh boy, he is rolling. He has him right where he wants him. Uh-oh. What's coming next? Do some serious damage. You have to like his chances here. Yeah, that'll leave a mark. Ah, kick out. Gonna take more than that. Nasty impact. Vicious knee. Clothesline! Right in the back of the neck. He's resilient, but he may not be doing himself any long-term favors by staying in this one. He might just have nothing left to give, guys. He's fading fast here, guys. If I'm his opponent, I'm thinking about putting him out of his misery sooner than later. He's stumbling some now. He came into this match looking for a fight, and it looks like he found one. This cell has a way of changing people forever, and I can't help but think he's never going to be the same again after this one. What a strike! He's not going to go quietly. No superstar worth his salt ever does. What a clothesline! Ouch! Oh boy, he is rolling. Oh boy, he is rolling. Nailed it. Both these superstars appear to be operating on fumes here, guys. Yeah. He's lining him up. Hooked up. Now look at the power. You've got to believe this one's over. This is his opportunity to win this thing. And there's the cover. One. Two. Three. What a match. I mean, what an unbelievable match. What a victory.
To start the show.
If that's the type of match you're going to get all night long, I can't wait to see the rest of the card up there.
What a way to kick off the night. Don't go anywhere, folks. We're just getting started.